if everything were 100%, I think I could run a 4-minute mile.
Do you think you will have a chance to race soon against Zatopek?
Well, I shall probably have to run against Zatopek next August in the European Championships, and that will be 5 and 10,000 metres.
Do you think you'll beat him?
Well, Zatopek's running better than he's ever run at the moment, and I've got a long way to go before I can equal his performances.